Fast fashion, and I tried to Sports philosophy. They're great. I can only recommend that you check out the website sportsphilosophy.com, and you just help them sell their stock because it's cool that they tried and it's a shame. As far as I can tell. sustainability. So they are working on that, and but I cannot find where their footwear is produced. I suppose I could ask, because they're quite small. Mom, because They are is going on here. Okay. Oh, side note on Dharma Bumps. Since recently they're selling leggings that are made from recycled plastic bottles. So the fabric is woven from plastic bottle fiber. It's so cool. sewers, we are designers, we are farmers, and we are accountants. We are computer freaks, we are dyers, we are marketing nerds, we are models and salesmen. We are lovers, we are thinkers, we are parents, rebels, and artists. Hashtag, we are armed angels. Hashtag, fair. Hashtag, organic. Hashtag, I friggin' love them. I feel like I should say that these tags are over a period of 6 years. I think 6 or 7 years. So, the biggest change that I've made when I switched over to ethical consumption is I consume much less. I feel like I'm giving off the impression in this video that I buy loads and loads and loads of clothes, but this is business casual, check out Closet London. And you cannot beat it. It's so beautiful. They have so many gorgeous dresses, but they have beautiful skirts and blouses as well. It's gorgeous, it's beautiful. And which was thanks to donations.